who's the most affectionate and myth? Ina! Ina's so clingy! Just kidding. Ina likes hugs a lot. Yeah. I think she's always like that. Even like when after we did the first karaoke and we were having dinner and stuff, and Ina and Bae, they're like cuddling on the couch already with a blanket. Well, not cuddling, you know, they were just, it was a little cold, so we were under the blanket. And I was like, Ina! Ina's pretty affectionate, I'd say. Mm-hmm.